National Democratic Alliance presidential candidate and Bihar Governor Ramnath Kovind met Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Bharatiya Janata Party President Amit Shah in New Delhi on Monday. Earlier, Shah announced Kovind's name as presidential nominee after BJP's parliamentary meeting. The election for the next president of India will be held on July 17, and the Election Commission of India issued a notification that the process of the nomination will continue till June 28.